Ghanaian-born filmmaker Ni Kwate Owu studied filmmaking at the London Film School. He has over 50 years of filmmaking experience as a writer, producer, and director of feature and documentary films. The highlights of his career include the following: You Hide Me. The film was made 50 years ago. It reveals the hundreds of thousands of unseen rare Asante treasures of artwork stolen by the British after the Sagrente War and the invasion of Kumasi by Sir Garnet Wolseley in the 1870s, as well as other looted African art treasures. The film shows how African treasures are buried deep in basements beneath the museum. Employing a clever mixture of ruse and audacity, Ni Kwate was able to outsmart the British Museum authorities and its entire security system to gain access to its secret underground vaults, where these rare treasures are hidden from public view. The film was produced long before the campaign for former colonial powers to return stolen African arts became a famous call. It has won the Best Short Documentary Film Prize in Paris International Short Film Festival on September 2020. Ni Kwate has directed and co-produced Waga, African Cinema Now, a documentary of the biannual Ouagadougou Film Festival in 1988, and Ama, in 1991 with Dr. Kwesi Owusu. Ama was the first African feature film financed by a major British TV network, Channel 4, in 1991. Odupon Atutu documents the ceremonies of the death, burial, and installation of an Asante Ine. Women of Substance is a feature documentary on women in leadership roles, shot in six African countries, for the Africa Women's Development Fund. Ni Kwate founded in 1978 and headed the Media Research Unit of the Institute of African Studies, University of Ghana, until his retirement in 2004. Ni Kwate is still very much active in the film industry, and he is currently working on two major film projects: Asante Kingdom of Gold and Yanni. Asante Kingdom of Gold, a five-part documentary series on the Asante Kingdom. Yanni is a fast-paced historical fiction thriller and an intense human drama, based on the reincarnation of a vibrant but tragic and magical love story, set against the violent backdrop of the transatlantic slave trade in the 17th century in Gold Coast, Ghana, West Africa. Both projects are currently at the pre-production stage, and we are searching for an executive producer to commence with the production of both projects. For more information, please contact Ni Kwate Owu via his email, nikwate2000@yahoo.co.uk, or the following phone numbers, +233 209 644491 or +233 247 542363.